Unfortunately for the Rockets and their new coach, Steven Silas, who's a world-class person, it's not an easy situation. As LeBron James, I believe, just airballed the